Now, I want to go over the dumbbell fly. The lay back similar to the chest press, only here, your start position is actually up, and you're gonna have, if you notice, your palms are facing each other. So you'll be facing in. You want your elbows to be slightly bent. You're gonna open up, not go past your shoulders. It's a slight bend in your elbows, and return back to start position. Notice your elbows stay at the same angle throughout the entire exercise. So open up and close together. And bring it in. And that's dumbbell fly.